Hi, I'm Lois Holger Sharp. Today's October 3rd, 2024. And have a blessed Rosh Hashanah for all our Jewish brothers and sisters out there. I got this at 7:04 a.m. And we thank you for your word, Father. We thank you for always encouraging us, showing us what to do, what not to do. And I pray that we are able to listen to you and what you have to tell us. And we rebuke the evil going on in the world in Jesus Yeshua's name. We especially pray for the hurricane victims. They're suffering. I hear they're not allowing people to go in. It's been on X everywhere. Trucks are coming in. People are bringing, personally getting involved, bringing stuff, and they're telling them they can't bring the food to the people. So we rebuke anything that might not be from God. We don't even know why they're doing it, but maybe there's a reason for it. But we come against anything that would stop these people from getting the resources they need to be okay and be rescued, basically. And we pray for God's people in Israel to be saved, the hostages to be rescued, and all this evil that's going on. We do rebuke it in Jesus Yeshua's name. So this is what I got. It's not about you. It's about what is true. Time to decide. It's not time to hide. Your decision is critical. This is all biblical. And the times you are in, mankind is revealing its sin. So do not run away. Stay and face this day. America depends on your choice. It must hear your voice. And the choice is plain and clear, for evil is truly here. And the only way to save your country from this evil, false good and plenty is to get out and vote. I am warning you, this is no joke. And America lies in the balance. Yes, it's J.D. Vance, who will be the VP to stand by Trump. You will see. The blessing is the choice Trump made, and Vance, too, will help save the day. He is my son, and we are one, and I have blessed his heart. He brings my peace into this part. For the balance is Vance, who will listen to me and my plea to heal America and correct her. Time to heal and make peace. No longer be discreet. Speak my words loud and clear. Time for evil to disappear and get out of the White House. We're removing the louse who has been lying for years, covering all of Biden's smears and pretending like it did not exist, trying to resist. But nothing is hidden that shall not be revealed. The truth was unsealed, and her lies keep coming out of her mouth. She's fired, have no doubt. But make sure you vote. Again, I say this is no joke, but the saving of a country that's in death mode. Get out and vote. The Holy Spirit has spoke. We are done with woke. So he's making some points there. He's telling us it's being revealed. The lies are coming out. The truth is getting out there. He's telling us how serious it is for us to get out and vote. America lies in the balance. He's letting us know. It's the first time I've really talked about J.D. Vance. He's absolutely letting us know that he's one of his children. He's a Christian, and he's put him in that position to help bring healing to America. Trump and Vance, they balance each other out. And he's definitely picked for a purpose for this time frame we are in. So keep the prayers going. I'm going live tomorrow, Saturday. Nope, that's Friday. This is Thursday. I'm going live Saturday, which is October 5th. Tomorrow is my son's birthday. Remember the whole story, the death to life? He represents the death mode of this country, and his birthday's tomorrow. All right, he turns 32. 32 years ago, he was born dead and came back to life by a miracle of God. But God used me to rebuke death in Jesus' name. I saw the number 124, which is the time frame we're in now. We're in death mode in America. Remember, I also saw the vision of the defibrillators, poof, bringing America back to life. So death mode is here. We're in death mode. That's why these things are happening. That's why we're in this situation the way they are. But God is going to bring America back to life. So we thank him for that. And we keep praying, keep doing what he's called us to do, and make sure we get out and vote. He's telling us it's critical. So I will be 8 p.m. Saturday night live, talking about a lot of different things. Keep Gary and I in prayer. You know, there's a lot we deal with. I pulled my leg out somehow, so I'm having a little trouble walking. I don't know what I did. I think I walked over my dog's fence to get into where the dog was. And I think I tweaked my back a little bit, so keep that in prayer for us. Because I have a lot to do. And I can't sit still and get my work done. So thanks for your prayers. And remember, Gary and I are always praying for all of you. We pray every night for everyone that watches our videos. Every night, we lift you all up in prayer for God to bring healing, for God to help you in your different situations. So remember, we're the body of Christ, one mind and one accord. That's what makes things happen. And we're right now, the mission that we're on right now is to take America back from this evil regime that is stealing our rights and our freedoms. So we rebuke it all in Yeshua's name, and we thank you, Father, for loving us enough to help us get through all this stuff we deal with in our lives. So I'll be back when he sends me back again. Gary and I love you very much, and have a blessed day.